The National Weather Service in Miami has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Broward County in southeastern Florida until 7:30 p.m. At 6:59 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Fort Everglades or near Fort Lauderdale, moving west at 35 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Dania Beach, Sea Ranch Lakes, and Fort Lauderdale Hollywood International Airport around 7:05 p.m. Oakland Park, Wilton Manors, Lazy Lake, Franklin Park, Washington Park, downtown Fort Lauderdale, Golden Heights, Chula Vista, Twin Lakes, and Ravenswood Estates around 7:10 p.m. Lauderdale, Lauderdale Lakes, St. George, Melrose Park, Broadview Park, Village Park, Nova Southeastern University, Broadview Pompano Park and Palm Air around 7:15 p.m. Davie, Sunrise, Tamarack, North Lauderdale and Pine Island Ridge around 7:20 p.m.